Angular supports using local template variables in component templates. The syntax consists of 5 parts: the let keyword, a variable name, the equal sign, an Angular expression, and a semicolon at the end. Expressions can be complex and include properties, method calls, arguments, and more. The value of this local variable is the result of evaluating the expression. We use interpolation to display the variable value, just like a component property. Expressions can also be simple and contains only one value, such as strings, booleans, numbers, arrays, or objects. We can use multiple lines. Only one variable can be declared in one block. Variables can be used inside the expressions of other variables. What happens if the variable name matches the property name? In this case, the variable will be used, not the property. If we want to get the value of a property, we need to use the this keyword. If the variable name doesn't match the property name, we can avoid using the this keyword. If the variable is an object, use dot notation to access properties. What happens if the login property is changed? Angular recalculates the result of this expression whenever a property changes. For example, let's add a method to change this property's value. Next, add an icon to this template. When you click the icon, this method executes and changes the property value. Angular recalculates the expression and updates the variable value. We can create a variable chain. In this example, we have two linked variables. Angular tracks variable changes just like property changes. When the login property changes, the first expression recalculates. The new result becomes the new value of the first variable. The expression of the second variable is also recalculated because it's linked to the first variable. This process occurs whenever a property or variable used in expression changes. A variable's value cannot be changed after it's created. Angular automatically updates variables. What about variable scope? Each control flow block has its own view. We can use this variable in descendants views. We can't use this variable in the parent view. We can't use this variable in sibling views. In short, this variable can be used in the initial view and its descendants. This rule also applies to the defer blocks and structural directives. A tag doesn't have its own view,